It was late 1970s, and the Black cultural art movement of the 70s, or the Black aesthetic movement, was still in full swing, spurred on from the 60s. Located on Madison Avenue, for 4 years, the Black Enterprise's exclusive corporate gallery was an iconic, world-class fine art gallery, sponsored by publisher Earl Graves and spearheaded by art director Ed Towles and art assistant Norma Krieger. Together they curated quarterly exhibitions of the artworks of the most influential and emerging artists of the period.